Okay, so I think I will make a collision for the particle for the white water, but I'm not going to use the same. I'm not going to use this one. I will use another one. I will call this maybe battleship collision white water. Okay, I have different plan for it. Actually, I don't need to have this one keep rotate. So maybe I will use this out chip. Yeah, I will use this one instead. Go back here. This one is out chip ocean. This one. Okay, okay. But as we can see, it has a different. So I think I will delete all this. Shift 4. Primitive select. I think if I add shift B, maybe. Oh, wow, it's amazing. Yeah, control B, it will make it all. And shift B, no, space B, it will give us the 4. Views. Okay, so maybe I will only select on this 4, maybe this. Yeah, okay, okay. I'll hit blast. I don't need this one anymore. So delete non-select, views, polyfill, and this one I think we need to select it just to make sure that we have the correct one. And that's it. Even those I don't need them. Maybe I can delete them or something. This one, or you know what, yeah, let me delete them as well. Select those. Don't need none of this. Maybe I think there is a group or something. Yeah, group geometry, and group geometry. Next, select by connect or 3D connect. This one as well, this one. I'm not the best, to be honest, I'm not the best in anything, but I mean, I'm not very good at modeling and select and all this stuff, but I think this is the right way. Let me add another blast. As we can see, we still have things to select. F these and these and these. This and this. Yeah, and I will say blast. Last but not least, maybe I can select those two as well, or maybe I will add this one as well. No, this one will be blessed as well. Okay, fuse, polyfill, again. Now this one, polyextrude. I will select this. No, I will. Let me 3D connect this one. This one, okay. Okay, everything looks good, but maybe still some stuff I don't like it. I will check this as well. Yeah, this one as well. Fuse, polyfill. Just make sure that we connect the right one. Okay. Yeah, I think that's it for now. To be honest, let's continue. Now I need just to make something. I need to change the name of the it's name collision. I don't need to change it. If I check it from here, yeah. So yeah, I cannot see it from here. Maybe I think I can see it from here. Yeah, the collision. So I need this VDB. I'll go back here. This VDB. Okay. Let's go back. Let's get inside the white water. And where was it? Emission. Limits, advance, forces, gravity, foam. I'm not sure where is it. Yeah, it's in the collision sub, so I will check it. Let's check it from here. Of course, it must have the same name, collision sub, and the SDF name it will be collision. Okay, so battleship whitewater, I think this VDB, and its name is collision. So let's go back here. Battleship, and its name is collision, control C, and no, this one is the flip, not this one. Yeah, this one, collision SDF name, it's name collision. Okay, so now it's supposed to read it, hopefully, and now it must emit white water. Okay, now let's make something or directing some stuff. Okay, we have the battleship, we have the missile, of course we will see it, we have the fireball. What is the fireball? Just to make sure, what was the, yeah, okay, Yeah, I remember now what's the farm. I think I must see this one. This one. Yeah, exactly. This is a fireball. I will call this firing. Firing. I will call battle ship firing. Yeah, and this is a battleship missile. Firing missile, just to know which is which. The okay, those three I need them to this one. This is a fracture. Okay, this is the one that we will see. Okay, I need to do something here as well. Let's make another geometry. I will copy everyone from here, Control C. We don't have to do this, but maybe it's for the organization. Battleship render. This is a this is very long name, maybe not something like this. So I will, or you know what, don't have to type this one because we already have it here. Okay, we're not going to change this one, we're not going to change this one. Let me okay, I'm sorry. Maybe it's better to make them again. I know. That sounds silly. But I think it's better. This one will be called render. Render. I'll give it a color. Maybe this color, just to know which is which. Maybe this color. Okay, yeah, so this is a missile firing. This one will take it from this one. So let's go inside and object merge. Or simply, yeah, I need this one as well. So let's keep back. Let's make this null. Out missile. Okay, because this will be moving. So I'll go inside here and I'll tell you object merge. And object missing firing. Yes, this one. Okay. We render this one. Render. Render. So this one will be second. Let's make another one, and of course all this will have a velocity blur. This one will be the battleship firing missile. Battleship firing render. Okay, I'll take it from inside here. Let's make sure Battleship firing. Yeah, this one will be the render simple fireball. Okay. Render simple fireball. Okay. And so we have this one, enemy firing fracture. Let's make another one, but just make sure first. Yeah, so we'll take the out fracture, this one. Let's make also this one is correct. This one is velocity blur. Let's put this here and copy. There is no enemy fracture, only one fracture render. We have only one fracture render. Okay, so this one called fracture firing. Okay, let me see where it is again. Enemy firing fracture. Okay. Enemy. Yes. I think this one out fracture. I think. Yeah. Right. Correct. Okay. Velocity blur, okay, fine. Some of them need material, like for this one. Next, let's add the explosion enemy render. Okay. Explosion enemy render. Let's make sure which one we will merge or copy. Oh, can see both those on the okay. So it's called render ground explosion. Okay. For now, I will. Use this one for now. Render ground explosion. So this one. Yes. Render ground explosion. No, it's okay. This one doesn't read it. Enemy firing back explosion. Okay, let me check it. Okay, so I will just have this caching because it has everything, but in low resolution. So I will use this for now, and then I will use the other two. I think you are not going to face this problem because I made some complicated stuff. Just separate everything that I can render it separation, then merge them again. But you don't have to do this. Just stick with the first workflow. This one, okay? You will render this one and this cache. This pyro solver, that it has every the three element: the trail, the explosion, and the firing. Okay, I will hit escape for sure because it will. Yeah, okay. So anyway, we have the render explosion. Now maybe I need to delay this explosion something, but it will be anyway, it will be render ground explosion. Let's go back here. So now we know what we want. So I think I will this two, I will connect them as well here. They should be connected. The fracture, I think all of them need to be connected again. This is for the ocean. Maybe I'll put them in place here or something. I don't know, maybe something like this. Okay. So this was enemy explosion render. Then we have the firing trail enemy. Let's make another geometry or simply copy and paste this one and put it here. Trail enemy render. Yeah, so this one is called render ground explosion one. Okay, this one was will called render one explosion. This will be sorry, let me check its name again. Firing trail enemy. Okay, this will call firing. Yeah, this one. Okay. So now if we make a test just to see what we have so far. Okay, so last but not least, I also want to make the fracture. Firing, yeah, we have the fracture already here, so I don't need to see the enemy fracture here. Okay, now I want to delay the explosion, enemy explosion, a little more. So let us focus on them right now. If I go like this. Okay, so I will go to the explosion and I'll make here time shift. Time shift or time blend, yeah. Plus, let's say 100 frame. Okay. Ah, I'm sorry, minus 103. Yeah, so after one high one, yeah, so as you can see here, it will happen later. So I will just control shift, control C this one, back and control V here. And I will paste it here as we can see. Okay, I will copy this one as well again. Yeah, so about the fracture render itself, I'm not going to put it here, but instead I will put it in different, I think I will put it here in the fracture. I'll put it here. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, perfect. After 1000. Okay. So it will work on the collision and everything supposed to be working fine. Okay, yeah, as you can see here, if we check what we have here so far, let us check. Let me yeah, perfect. As we can see, it works just fine. This is first, then the other explosion is happening here. Last but not least, the other one is happening here. Let me, yeah, so this frame, let me, yeah, perfect at the start. But you know what, maybe we can I don't know, maybe we can delay it a little more, because as we can see here, the fracture is very fast than the explosion, and doesn't make a sense. So maybe I'll make it 100 and 3. So let's check again. Oh no, I'm sorry. It must be the opposite. This will be, let's say 85. No, 105. Yeah, okay. Yes, looks much better. Okay, Control S to save it.